what do I do on an average day? Well, the good thing is there aren't really average days.
There is always something different going on, but a day that is without huge interruptions, emergencies, whatever, I spend the whole day in my studio. Those are the best days. And that's what I'm going now.